हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आईएमओ वीडियोस स्टैंडर्ड 7th, वीडियो नंबर 75, रैशनल नंबर्स, सेक्शन सी, अचीवर। लेट्स सी, लेट्स स्टार्ट। स्टेट ट्रू और फॉल्स। एवरी इंटीजर इज अ रैशनल नंबर। ट्रू। व्हाई? व्हाट इज इंटीजर? से दिस नंबर लाइन, ऑल दिस नंबर्स 1, 2, 3, 4 ओवर हियर अप टू इन्फिनिटी एंड 1, -1, -2 ओवर हियर अप टू इन्फिनिटी, ऑल आर इंटीजर्स। व्हाई? बिकॉज an integer is a number which can be written without a fraction component. Even 0 is a integer, okay? So let's say 1. 1 means 1 upon 1. So what is the rational number? P upon Q, where Q is not equal to 0 and P and Q are integers, right? So 1 can be written as 1 upon 1. 10 can be written as 10 upon 1. So everything can be written as upon P upon Q. Therefore, every integer is a rational number. Every fraction is a rational number. That is also true. Why? What is fraction? Fraction means numerical quantity which is not a whole number, means which has to be expressed in terms of P upon Q, means the and Q should not be equal to 1. So 2 upon 3 minus 3 upon 4. So every fraction. And what is the rational number then? Just now we saw P upon Q. So this can be P, this can be Q. So every fraction is a rational number. True. Q should not be equal to 0 in both fraction also and rational also. A rational number P upon Q is positive if both P and Q are positive or both P and Q are negative, means both numerator and denominator should be plus or both should be minus. Yeah, that is true, because this is also positive and this is also positive. Minus minus gets cancelled. So -2/3 upon -3/3 = -3 equals 2/3. Minus gets cancelled. Next, a rational number P upon Q is negative if either P or Q is negative but not both. That's also true. See here, either P or Q, 2 upon -3 minus, -2 upon 3 minus. Even if this minus is common to both, then also minus. But if both are -2 upon -3, then it is plus. So that's why this is true. To watch the videos further, kindly download YogaGuru app from Play Store and follow the paid version in 10+2 section. You can also WhatsApp on the number 9960560404 to get the videos permanently on your PC and on your mobile. What you get in these videos? IMO, IEO, IGKO, ISCO, NSO, NCO, Homi Bhabha, plus many other exams questions with explanations. So keep studying, keep watching.